It grows our faith as we are forced to wait and trust in God, and it makes certain that He, and He alone, gets the glory and praise for pulling us through. My times are in your hands.
Listen, I just talk some people attack. So make them go and talk. They don't have the authority given by God to put down and put up anybody. They don't have that authority. It is God that has that authority. Psalms chapter 75 and verse 7 says, but God is the judge. He put it up one. He set up one. He put down one and set up another. Let me tell you something. Attack, people attack. Them not have that authority there.
You know, there's a timing that God has for everything. Trust His timing. Ecclesiastes 3:1, He says, there's a time and a purpose for everything. And when your time hasn't come, what do? Trust Him. When your prayer is being delayed, what do? Trust Him. When you spoke to the mountain, but it won't budge, what do? Trust Him. When you said to the dry bones, come alive, and they just sit there and stare back at you, or they give you one of their fingers, one of the bony ones. Trust Him. Trust Him. It's a partnership. We speak the word because He told us to, but we trust Him for the result.
The greatest thing about a dream from God is that it gives you hope. Here's what I have for you. I know you may feel tired right now. I know you may feel overwhelmed and that nothing is in your control. So here's a little glimpse of what's coming. Here's a little glimpse of what I have for you, what I have spoken over you, and the devil cannot take it away. But again, God's timeline is different from our timeline. Habakkuk chapter 2, verse 3. For this vision is for a future time. It describes the end. Guess what? It will be fulfilled. It may seem slow in coming, but wait patiently. Nobody wants to be patient. But it's in your patience that you realize and learn how to trust God. For it will surely take place, and guess what? It will not be.
You know, I don't know who this is for, but I felt like God was telling me to share this morning. And it says, there is someone out there that's going to love you right. There is someone that's going to cherish all you are. There is someone that's going to be thanking God for you every day. There is someone that's going to look at you like you're the best thing in the world. God's timing, God's way. He will open that door. And I don't know if that was for you, but if it was, put your name down there. And if you're in that waiting season, type your name and where you're from. I want to pray for you. Waiting is not easy, but God's timing is the best. I love you guys.
God's timing is always perfect. Always perfect. So if you feel like God is running late, it might just be because you're in a hurry. Let God take His time. Take your time. And trust Him with His time.
If it's meant to be, God will make it happen in His perfect timing. You won't ever have to force something that's from God. So be at peace with the fact that either this will be yours.
I will always choose you.
Wish you could trade eyes with me.
Because there's complexities in complexion,
but your skin is glow like diamonds.
Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth.
I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural.
Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over.
Most things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you.
Tells your story.
Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watch and they all adore you.
Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me.
Because there's complexities in complexion,
but your skin is glow like diamonds.
Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth.
I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural.
Same
skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they know.